As we talk now, where are you at then as regards the possibility of incomings? Because we spoke last Friday and you said it was time for action. Is any action likely soon?
It's people on the way. It's we move. It's we expect in these few hours can be some news. We expect the end of the. Of course, I hope will be soon as possible. But you know how is going these things, and it's we are in opening different battles, and I hope we will bring soon as possible a new addition in the squad.
Is this just, I wonder, evidence of a slow transfer market, specifically for Championship clubs? This summer, there doesn't seem to be a great deal of movement going on amongst you.
Yes, it's happened here, like happened in a lot of the clubs in the Championship and in the Premier League too. It's not necessary for me making some kind of the analysis about different situation. I am focusing in my work and hope we will fix this problem as soon as possible.
There's been a lot of speculation about Ronaldo, Vieira and Ben Davis. Can you shed any light on whether you're interested in those players?
I am interested in both players.
So are they close? Are you optimistic? How would you sum it up at this stage?
I am interested about both players.
So it's ticking along then. If I can change tack to fitness-related issues... Because you didn't have the friendly last week, you were going to have a look at one or two, weren't you? So where are McBurney, Sharp, Stevens with regard to being available for the match this weekend?
Ende is not still start working with the team. Another two players is starting a few days ago, and exists the possibility they can be part of my squad for Birmingham game.
Right, that's encouraging, isn't it? That they are getting closer for you.
It's a lot of the time encouraging me. It's not only these two guys. It's a lot of the games is ahead of me. For be honest, I am working only with 2 days, with 2-3 days, with Billy and with Oliver Burney. Is what is encouraged me. Is especially is it's work with longest work with another part of the group, and is they show me a lot of the interesting things and. I want to be satisfied now. Of course, this is only pre-season. This is pre-season games, few games or small number of the games behind of us, and it's now start to important thing. But it's for another side. This job is just starting. It's huge. It's job ahead of us, and is we know how it's how tough is Championship. Is a lot of the unpredictable result in the beginning of the competition, and I don't came here for working 1 month or 1 week. I came working here long time. Of course, we all the us depend of the result we expect will be successful. But what is originally you asked me what is encourage me a lot of the things encourage me. I will play front of the. Close to the under 30,000 people on our crowd, and this is a situation for encourage me, encourage my players. I ambition guy. It's my players is ambition. I am sure we will share this ambition with our supporter. Let's see if we'll be lucky and enough strong make it first step successful. After this step will be a lot of the step ahead of us, and this is kind of the situation in general line what encouraged me.
Very much so. When you went into Watford, they'd been through a load of managers in a short space of time. When you went into Fulham, they were struggling. Different circumstances at Sheffield United, but still they've been relegated. How do you go about resetting what essentially became a losing culture? What experiences at those clubs have you brought to this one?
It's different places, different clubs, different experience. At the end, I find it a lot of the positive things. Of course, I find it some negative things in my actually club now. I am in predisposition for the support, and it's not necessary make it comparison. It's another clubs, another players, another situation, another time. I need to try find it what is best solution, what for my team, what is ahead of us. Of course, I can use it my experience working before, but it's comparison. I don't need compare all the time with past, with part of the history.
Birmingham City are the first challenge, then the first opponents. What's your assessment of them going into this match this weekend?
This Birmingham is always experience and hard opponent. We have opportunity to check some games for last season and this pre-season. We don't expect nothing easy. It's a strong competitive team, and we need to be focused 100% for can expectation for finishing the game with some in positive way.